For a half kneeling chop and lift, you're going to be kneeling, one leg up, one leg down. The closer they are together in front of each other, it's gonna be harder for balance. So you should just have like a good space here where you feel balanced. You take a weighted ball and you're gonna take it from the bottom hip up and over the top shoulder. Okay. For this exercise, I don't want you rotating your hips. It really should just be the trunk and your hips stay strong through the movement.